Hello, hello. Welcome back to another run of Destiny 2. I'm going to pick up where we left off with the campaign. And I noticed that a lot of people, all 63, only a few have actually looked at my video. That's fine. I enjoy doing this. But, you know, it would help for anybody to actually watch it to subscribe. Anyway, let's do it to it. Hope y'all doing all right out there. I know I am. Always look before you leave, right? That's why I jumped off to look. If you don't mind, you know, you can make a comment on here as well, you know. Anything, I don't mind. I just want to know that people actually pay attention. Didn't mean that one. Let's do the puppet event.
It is found. Do not let them.
Let's go. something up. Building? Come on now. Let me just make it to this waypoint so I can get my campaign going. Y'all wondering how, like, I'm holding both drawn? For such, oh my gosh! For such a long period of time? Because I have a legendary or an epic arm that allows me to hold an epic. Now you show up, damn! Oh my gosh! I just had to wait for the event to be over. Whatever. Now that it's over, let's continue.
These are the coordinates I picked up on the radio. Phylax has troops patrolling this area.
Oh, yeah? Collecting. I guess it's over here. Oh, hey.
transmitting her location to us. Looks like we won ourselves an invitation.
Here we go. Forgot about that. Yeah, you gotta prove yourself worthy. And then she'll show herself. Okay.
Phylax found fame at Twilight Gap, yes? Fame for ruthlessness, for final death. For Phylax, there is no greater joy than battle. You must challenge her, but use caution, Guardian.
Everybody must die.
They say you are a great warrior, but I think you are built with machine weakness, god dependence. You flee from battles with thinking weeks. You are worth my time.
What did Phylax mean by god dependence? The Traveler? I don't feel dependent on or limited by the Traveler. I feel close to the Traveler. Protected. Or, I did. Since you got that splinter, I feel further away than ever.
Didn't I take him off the map? Fantastic, baby! Ooh, he shot me dead on.
Shoot the transformer. I think that will disable the barrier.
I need another.
What drives you, machine?
Heavy bow.
Do you fight for glory? For power? My elixir fight for the fight itself. There is nothing beyond it. Let me teach you this lesson.
You're gonna teach me nothing. You know what? Let's see something real quick. 113, 1139. So we are going to upgrade you. That's a big bump. 113. Jeez. I should have bought more of these. 128, 138. I'll go back in town. Jeez. Whatever, let's do it. Got it, Duggan. Him too. Ooh! See him does that one. Honestly, though, like, I have a heavy bow, a Leviathan's bow, but Destiny 2 that middle. It is a bow / rocket launcher. Jump in unison, it's like I just pluck you off and I should have jumped me. He's gonna run at a time. Like I can't reload my shit. Damn, son. Hey, sneak on your boy. Out of nowhere. Peep, 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 peep. Came out of here, Derv. I should, there's more coming out of this one, I'm sure. Get him! Got him! Got the blow though, it don't have exploding rounds.
I've never seen the Fallen's military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis if they ever came for the last city.
I missed him!
I see now you are a worthy challenge. A chance to hold my blade. Come find me, machine spawn. I am waiting.
Good. Now get them blue ass up. Bang bang, all in your ass.
Giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kells' Scourge.
Did it hit them?
Another
splintered
house united under Aramis.
Shoot me, man. What are you doing? Shoot me. Don't upload the answer. Turn back! What the hell you mean? Okay. Oh. Duh. You a little in on now?
I will break your cords to Eric's skin. I will forge myself a beam from your armor.
My lord! Whatever. Whatever he was. That shit blew my ass up, huh? Shouldn't be talking shit. I got 25 rounds in that joint, too. Ain't no reload. Alright, let's do it. Let's do it to it. Hide. Where's the heavy? Come on, make it, make it, make it, make it! Yeah!
Lax is down.
Her soldiers will scatter, but there are other powerful Elixni that will stand in your path.
Destroying the general doesn't destroy the army, but this is a start at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.
Like I said, please. Real quick. Thumbnail. Let's move on.
trip.
Now you're gonna look at me. Just keep turning your back to me, huh?
Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. The darkness places a spotlight on our desires, as it once did me and those I cared about. For a time, I had forgotten. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so. With splinters of darkness still in hand, Aramis remains an immediate danger to humanity.
That's right.
Look within. Focus your power. Let it grow. The ziggurat awaits.
When I get there and blow his ears up. To the future. What happened now? Okay.
Understand, Guardian. This power we wield is not a gift from a benevolent overseer. It is a tool stolen from an enemy. One that is all too tempting to abuse. I know this well. Before the stranger came to offer her guidance, I despaired of my entanglement with the darkness. I shudder to think how easily I could have slipped down the path to destruction. How anyone could. A balanced mind is the best defense, Guardian. Do not let fear or anger tip the scales.
Alright, I'm gonna end it here. And we will pick up another day. This was pretty action-packed. But, with that being said, I am Hotastic. This is Destiny 2 Beyond Light, Part 2. And I am gone.